covered here is Alex Limoges. Softly over the line, big rebound, he gets it. Wagner in front helping, another drive and they score! Penn State finds it, it looks like Evan Barrett might have got the last touch as they open up the scoring. Or maybe it's Liam Folks' goal. Barry begins the breakout, Davidson on for Zimmer. Will Johnson pestered from behind by Marsh. Seamus Malone angling his way in. Kevin Kerr up the boards. Not out. Davidson to score the shot. He scores! Little instant shot. Wisconsin's tied it. Nikita Pavlichev, Seamus Malone tries to clear the forward on the point. Denis Smirnoff holding in. Now finally set up and relaxed. Cole Hultz. In pursuit is Cameron Hughes. Eric Audio. Smirnoff, the drive, he scores! The laser-like snapshot from the Russian Denis Smirnoff, and Penn State recovers their lead. Asian sophomore Trent Frederick. What a pass to Wagner. And shoots. Scores. A beautiful goal. All started by Trent Frederick. And finishes it with his second of the year.
The pass by Trent Frederick was a light.
And Zimmer sends it in. Zimmer now trying to chase down his own dumping attempt with Cameron Hughes. Zimmer ferociously digging away at it in front. Wagner pushing back to S. Seamus Malone and Will Johnson, the forechecking worker. There it's.
Will decide if gets possession.
35 save performance so far for Jack Barry, coming off of that 40 save performance when he shut out Notre Dame Sunday. Certainly would validate him. Frederick, empty net. Good night, Penn State. It's Wisconsin with the two-goal advantage late. The season for big Trent Frederick as he scores in a fourth visit. Wagner clearing it here in the dying seconds. And this is Wisconsin's first win in 15. 15-